Well, for those of you that don't know, Tammy and I are big musical theater buffs. If you've ever been back in our office, you'll see kind of signed stuff off to my right here. And I've been driving her nuts for years singing songs from Les Miserables, amongst other musicals. But so I was kind of where all the idea of taking singing lessons came from was so that I could sing these better in hopes of not annoying her so much. And well, it didn't really work out. She's got to sit next to me now while I'm screaming and doing all kinds of crazy stuff. But so I thought I would finally do Empty Chairs from Les Miserables. There's a grief that can't be spoken. And as the pain goes on and on, empty chairs at empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, but tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear. Now, the very words that they had sung became their last communion. On that lonely barricade at dawn. Oh, my friends, forgive me. That I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window. Phantom shadows on the floor. Empty chairs at empty tables. Where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will sing. No more. It's kind of it's a heartbreakingly sad song, but it's so much fun to sing. And I've been working on it for a very long time. I know I can do better, but this is where I'm at with the song right now. I hope you enjoyed it. Really encourage you to give musical theater a try if you've never done it before. Les Miserables is a great place to start. They actually performed that musical while they filmed it, as opposed to lip-syncing it. And to me, it was the thing that got my spark into this. Into the genre because it didn't sound phony, it sounded real. Anyway, you might want to give it a whirl. Saturday, come by and join us here at the shop. I'll talk to you later.